a time in which I could not conceive of how I could ever forgive you. And in this moment, I am you. Tell you what you wanna. I think my footing in this moment is far more precarious than yours. That is not what I hear.
Sorry for what happened today. The moment I realized what was about to happen, I sent men to find you. Oh, where is Max? I thought I asked you to fetch her.
She's not here, man.
She's not here. What do you mean she isn't here? She was the first name I gave you to secure.
I sent two of my best men to retrieve her, but apparently between there and here, they were unsuccessful.
I truly am sorry. For all of them. If there was a way I could make things right here, I'd do it.
I will never, ever leave you. I love you.
Where would we have gone? What?
Leave with me.
What? Some time ago, you asked me to leave Nassau with you to avoid ruin. If I'd said yes, where would we have gone? I have no idea. I was so close to saying yes. There were good reasons to say yes, and I heard it in my mind, tried to speak it over and over again. When the moment finally came, so much of myself into this place. In that moment, I honestly didn't know where I ended and it began. There may be ways of severing oneself in that way. Sacrificing one part to save the other. In that moment, honestly, couldn't find something sharp enough to make the cut. What would have been enough?